Now, every 20s, the IP will change. First, go to google.com, type IP changer. Choose this one. Scroll down until you find the binaries. Choose between X files and RAW files. I chose the X file. Open the folder of the downloaded files. Move it to the folder you want and move it to the desktop. I'm creating a new folder on my desktop and naming it to move the file to the Thor folder. Double click update in TaskX and wait until all files are installed. To run a double click on the changer, next, we'll check whether the files that have been installed contain a virus. I use Windows Security on Windows 10. I am using a random country. Now, we first check the original IP address for my provider. There you can see the IP address, ISP, name, city, and country. Now, we will run to our IP changer. Choose Thor server and start. Wait until all files are downloaded. You will see a 100% yellow message indicating that Thor has been running successfully. Now go to Internet Options, Connections, and choose LAN settings. Tip to the left of the box. Use a proxy server for your LAN. Next, choose Advanced and fill the socks and port with 9050. When finished, click here. Now check your IP address again. Should have changed now. Well done. Now, we will try the auto changer feature. I am in my 20s. Choose IP changer and start. Now, every 20s, the IP address will change. See that the IP address keep changing every 20. To use the IP address of our ISP back, close the program and go to the Internet Options, Connections, Settings, and untick to the left of the box. Use a proxy server for your LAN. Check the IP address again. IP address is already back to its origin. Thanks so much for watching and don't forget to subscribe to Ladder Business for more interesting videos like this. Bye for now.